Hey there, everybody. My name is Carrie Westbay, and I'm a singer-songwriter from Northern Michigan. I'm going to play you guys some acoustic music tonight, and then, hey, Tito Benboy, glad you could make it.
Maple syrup, everything but you. I break the yolks and make a smiley face. I kinda like it in my brand new place. I wipe the spots above the beard to leave the keys in the door. I never put words down on the floor anymore, cause dreams last for so long. Even after you're gone, I know were meant for me, and I was meant for you. Called my mom when she was out for a walk. Consoled the cup of coffee, but I didn't want to talk. So I picked up a paper. It was more bad news. More hearts being broken, and people being used. But I'm caught in the pouring rain. I saw a movie, it just wasn't the same, cause it was happy, oh, I was sad, and it made me miss ya, oh, so bad, cause dreams last for so long, even after you're gone. I know you love me, and soon you'll see you were meant for me. My business, I'm doing fine. My signs of what would I say if I had you on the line? Same old story, not much to say. Hearts are broken every day. Leave the cat bag on. I know you hate it, but leave a light on. I pick up a book and turn the sheets down. Oh, I take a deep breath and I'm gonna go round. Put on my PJs and hop in a bed. I'm half alive, but I feel mostly dead. I try and tell myself it'll be alright. I shouldn't think anymore tonight, cause dreams last for so long, even after you're gone. I know you love me, and soon you will see you were meant for me, and I was meant for you. Yeah, you were meant for me, and I was meant for you.
That was a little Jewel for you guys. And, you know, Jewel was one of my biggest influences all throughout my teen years and my 20s. So I felt it was appropriate to do that. But I like some Doobie Brothers and some classic rock and stuff, too. So I'm going to play you guys a little bit of that.
No, no, no. I know.
Well, the end was angel, and the villain's angel free. Gotta keep on pushing, mama. You know they're running late for that love. Where would you be right now? Train running for you there. I'm gonna play I picked a special one out for you guys here. I'm kind of saving it for last. I don't want to run out of time though, so I'll do an original and then I will do and then I'll do the special one for you guys here. Thank you, Gracious. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the gold. What's this? There was a song about stealing someone's diamonds and bringing him some gold. All right, so this is an original song of mine I wrote called The Quarantine Song. It's a little bit funny.
Well, I live outside the city, but I don't need any pity, cause country kids can't survive. I don't eat fancy food, all the people being rude, I really don't have the time. I'm too busy staying alive, right here at home. I can get as comfortable as can be. It's pretty well known I'm gonna get stoned, cause chilling is safe and it's free. Coughing is a crime, even joking at your time is considered a terrorist act. Stand 6 foot back, wash your hands, cover your face with a mask. All the hustle and the bustle is still going on, despite all our governor's orders. The evening limit, how much TV you could buy, just to try to stop the toilet paper hoarders. I'm right here at home, no need to roam. I can get as comfortable as can be. Goodbye, socks. It's pretty well known. City, so I wrote a little ditty all about going nowhere. I don't eat fancy food, oh. All about time. All the hustle and the bustle is still going on, despite social distance regulations. Essential workers need the pay, essential workers need the pay at their workstations. I'm right here at home.
All right. That was my song, quarantine song, and I haven't released it yet. I'm still in the process of putting out the first this first full-length album called Nostalgia. You can pick it up on any digital platform. My name is Carrie Westbay, and I'm going to play one I haven't played in a while. Thank you for the fire. Thank you for the love. And the last time I played this one was at a really big party on a lake, and my lyrics blew away. Hold on, I need the capo. I almost forgot. I also received a $100 tip for this song that day. Don't cry, you guys. You're gonna make me cry. Took my love and it took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills. The landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky. Can the child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life? Oh. Landslide for my last song. If you guys are still here, I'm gonna play you guys an original. Oh, maybe we have time for another one. And it's one off my new album, Nostalgia, and it's called Shade. You can get it on any digital platform or at one of my live shows here in Michigan. Thank you.
gotta hunker down. In no shade, yeah. I will settle down when I find my way. Gotta make a sound, call for some change. I am breaking down all these walls in my way. Take me out, back out. Hey, there's bees in my soul. Just a little bit of humanity and all that makes us. Feeling down, wish you could stay.
That's called Shade from my album Nostalgia. You can get it anywhere. Do enjoy. Please check it out. All right. Thank you for the love. We have Pulchy Crew, Jana Jean, Tonette. Thank you. And I saw Gracious out there in the chat. Julie Marie. Julie Marie, you made it. Mango Band, Radiant, November 10th at 5:15 a.m. Philippine time. Thank you for coming in, you guys. I'm going to rock another song for you guys here. This one's coming out on my next album. I've got that whiskey fever. I got them whiskey blues. I only want a teaser. You don't know what to do. That had it where I'm going. That had it where I'm been. I do that shot and do it. And we'll do it all again. Ooh, yeah.
I got them whiskey blues. I only wanted a teaser.
chick put me to the screws. They had it where I'm going, they had it where I've been. I do that out of nowhere. Everybody for coming to my showcase today. Now, if you're still there or not, Julie Marie, 40 viewers, but I have a feeling they just didn't take them all with them or something. I don't know. So I'll give you guys a chance for some requests. If we have any requests, let me know. Big shout out to Gracious of G-Force and T. And Ben Boy, my top loves. Thank you for Mama Bear. Sarah Almy. Polchi and Team Andrea Urita, Rising, who has Rising Idols. That's right. Everybody has Rising Idols. Julie's still here. Hi, Julie. You made it. It didn't even announce you came back. You're sneaky. Oh, one other. Peekaboo Blues and one other. How'd I do? Did I pick the right songs? I wanted to do Pink Floyd, but it's not right without the guitar player. And then I was going to do Dan Fogelberg, Leader of the Band. But I've heard a lot of people singing that one. If I do it again, maybe I'll just sell out and do Landslide. And we did your favorite original there, Julie, because I saw you in the chat. Any Cher song. Okay, can I karaoke and put this guitar down? Thank you, Julie. Oh, I forgot I did record it. I better stop the recording.